care of my own. Torn down where I sat. You can't suffocate my...
There's a huge ass line already, and there's about 2 hours until the doors open. Okay, so Michael just went and got me a band shirt while I waited in our spot, and now I'm gonna go and get my own program because it's so shiny. Look at it.
Shiny.
So we just got these really cool wristbands. I think they're getting us ready to head inside, and they remind me of the ones at like Luna Park and stuff.
I can hear some sound checks going on.
So we've started moving while they're doing a soundtrack of Head Full of Dreams. We are in. We have some more wristbands. Yeah, we're collecting them now. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for a Coldplay concert. So my friend and I are going to go to see Coldplay in Melbourne at Etihad Stadium. So because I have a bit of a time constraint, I have done my eyebrows already and scotch tape, so let's get it started. So, I've never actually seen Coldplay before, so this is my first time. I have been to a few concerts though, like when I was 10 I went to see the Ronickers, and when I was 12 I went to see Usher, and when I was 15 I went to see Bruno Mars. Yeah, that just doesn't pick up pigment. It's very inconvenient. So at the moment outside, it was raining when I woke up and then it's sunny, but today it's gonna be 17 degrees Celsius, so perfect day to, you know, cold day to watch Coldplay. I've never actually used these colors before. Like, I've used these palettes, but not these particular colors. But pray that I don't look like Cindy Lauper or Madonna by the end of this video. It looks really gray on the monitor. It's such a shame. You can barely see the blue at all. I'm trying to go for chill and fun vibes, like Coldplay, I guess. Looks like a grey smoky eye on the video. But... got a grippy, really sparkly, and look like a head full of dreams. When the fuck out of it. So I am going with my best friend, and we're gonna meet near Etihad Stadium at the Spencer Outlet Shops. And like, we're meeting up at 1, even though the gates open at 5:30, so we can try and get as close as possible to the stage because we're in a standing area. Zoeva eyeliners is that you have to sharpen them a lot, because they are quite creamy. Oh, that's better. Yes, now you can see some blue. This is why you try your product before you film it. And wear them on today.
Eyeliner, come back.
That's perfect. This works. It's that blue right there. When I did before makeup, I used to do a few years ago, like when I was 13, it was really bright blue, like Cyndi Lauper blue, and I wish I had that blue on me right now, because that's not purple. Gotta check the shades so you don't end up using a green instead of a blue.
Fuck! Where's my eyelash?
Just checking that I didn't tape down my lashes, because that would be a nightmare. So as you have noticed, I did not do eyeliner because I'm trying to keep it soft and chill. Not gonna do a sharp wing. Need to find my actual mascara. But while that is drying, I'm actually gonna put on some lipstick. It looks really bright on the camera. Oh my god. Going for a darker lip now. I can't deal with this. Kat Von D saved my life. I rise just like a phoenix, born from the ashes. Gonna take off the tape. Ooh. Hey. 'Cause I'm the king of my own throne, my own throne. King of my own throne, my own throne. You'll never see me fall. You'll never see me fall. Watch me reign, and I'll save them all. Baby hair, slip it. This brush is like bigger than my eyes, but I guess that's not really a big comparison. Feel like I need to do that all the time, like suck their cheeks in like a fish, or is that just me because you can't see my cheekbones? Like, I kind of know where they are, but not really. Kind of have to feel around for my cheeks, put everything back in its little place. Suffocate my spirit, 'cause I'm the king of my. I forgot to contour my nose. That's what I'm feeling as well. Today I actually woke up with a cold, so I'm really reluctant to contour my nose because if I sneeze, then. Oh god.
At the moment, I don't have a proper highlight, so I'm just using eyeshadow. Like, I use eyeshadow for my eyebrows as well. But eventually, I will get a proper.
Checking where my heart is, if it's actually working or not.
Turning my head like a weirdo. That's so
amazing. It looks great on my nose, but can't really see it on my cheeks at the moment. Ah, got it on my eyes.
And this look is complete. Thanks guys, I hope you liked that video. If you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!